Does this work better now? I don't think so. Chapter, or is that my end? Doing quickly is the game. Yes. Thank you. At least it's moving smooth for now. Thank you for not having more after this for me. Not after this level, after this row. Now I can actually see chat. I forgot to put it into a mode where I can actually see chat. So if anyone's there, feel free to say hi. What are you doing in here? We're open? No. How the f did Bert get me? Probably got mouse from some point. Why is it just leaving a singular empty slot in here? Under the story. Yeah. Oh, why am I pressing control click? I meant shift click. Why is there just random seeds coming into my fucking inventory? I don't want water artichoke seeds. No, thank you. Say two more out, and then we can go another set of doors, or another set of cards, or whatever. I think this might just be a collectible zone area. Side would be directly opposite, and then mining or whatever else would be in the middle.
Sorry, we're cash only.
I don't know if we have that in stock. What if you didn't have to say these things to a customer again? You won't, with Shopify Point of Sale. Shopify's Point of Sale system is your command center for your retail store. From accepting payments to managing inventory, Shopify has everything you need to sell in person, backed by everything you need to sell online. Do retail right with Shopify. Sign up for a $1 per month trial period at shopify.com/Spotify. Go to shopify.com/Spotify.
Smushy butt, mushy cushy, no. Butt. Rolly bud. So would not be fucking totally bud. No matter what kind of butt you got, Huggies has curves to keep it comfy. We got you, baby.
I
with Huggies
little
movements,
been so much. God. At least they're pretty spaced out. Because they're just that unappealing, and he practiced Catholic would cross themselves upon a touring. The room's out ahead of his best, and maybe just a dash of formaldehyde and the habit of decomposing right before your very la 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 eyes, along with the people inside. I thought I like that for now. That's just sidebar to put it down in mind. Skill would be, well, actually it doesn't say. I can also use black iron. What's going on? The greatest.
Surprise! Like, these ores just naturally spawn right on top of each other. Nothing for trying to get in here.
Spotifyers, click or tap the banner to listen to Fresh Finds, the best new music by independent artists and labels. Brought to you by our friends at Samsung. Circle it, search it, find it. Just like that. On the new Galaxy S24 Ultra.
Sorry, we're cash only.
I don't know if we have that in stock. What if you didn't have to say these things to a customer again? You won't with Shopify Point of Sale. Shopify's point of sale system is your command center for your retail store. From accepting payments to managing inventory, Shopify has everything you need to sell in person, backed by everything you need to sell online. Do retail right with Shopify. Sign up for a $1 per month trial period at shopify.com/Spotify. Go to shopify.com/Spotify.
The top trending 2024 playlist features tracks from Olivia Rodrigo, Billie Eilish, Noah Kahan, Ariana Grande, and more. Listen on Spotify.
New song rolls up.
I want to see how Black Iron pickaxe goes.
Seemingly, it's pretty much just as good as an Iron Pickaxe. I still do not understand the point of slow to plus reverb. Sure, it sounds kinda like it's from a haunted house, but what's the point? This is just not the track.
Point of sale. Shopify's point of sale system is your command center for your retail store. From accepting payments to managing inventory, Shopify has everything you need to sell in person, backed by everything you need to sell online. Do retail right with Shopify. Sign up for a $1 per month trial period at shopify.com/Spotify. Go to shopify.com/Spotify.
sorry, this stream won't be the most entertaining. Or may not be. Unsure yet. There's another big X. Probably got torches. That is not the same ore, but okay. Need to use salt mixer. Wood for chests. Got it. Because these will be extremely useful. There we go. Hi, Vicaldi. Doing good, you. Sorry, I have to keep looking down at my phone to see. Hear me, I've been following you. You wear a mask, but I know what. Professor Kim Hopper. Curious, what are you up to currently? Oh, Caldi. Got it. I'm guessing there's probably a cave here.
Sorry, we're cash only.
I don't know if we have that in stock. What if you didn't have to say these things to a customer again? You won't with Shopify Point of Sale. Shopify's Point of Sale system is your command center for your retail store. From accepting payments to managing inventory, Shopify has everything you need to sell in person, backed by everything you need to sell online. Do retail right with Shopify. Sign up for a $1 per month trial period at shopify.com/Spotify. Go to shopify.com/Spotify.
Meet the perfect companion for your next summer adventure. Hit the road with our summer road trip playlist, featuring indie tunes, folk tracks, and mellow vibes from Declan McKenna, Halts, Modest Mouse, Plus. Listen on Spotify.
That sounds nice. I'm working on being more active with it. Main reason why I took a break before was school. Not necessarily. It would be nice. But it, the streaming stuff is more so just something for me to do. And also allows me to talk to other people too. Alright, Marvel Stars. Alright, I also need another fucking pickaxe. Curious, why do you ask? Hit the 32 stack, what? Oh, I see. Also, sorry if the audio quality is very low, per se. The reason why it's like that is because my PC can't handle higher audio quality. No clue why. That's good.
We are the shit.
Okay, this is from the cover album, one of them. Oh, they do exist. Nice. Okay, that's what the recipe was. Interesting tooltip. See you later, might raid if you're still alive, when I'm done. See ya. Strange how the bot notifications are just now going off. Maybe it's just how the move up timer set up. But then again, that doesn't really explain the stream stickers one. Oh, wait, no, that's Super Smash, not Pokemon. I know. Just from what I can tell. Yeah, that's Smash. Sounds really good, though.
perfect companion for your next summer adventure. Hit the road with our summer road trip playlist featuring indie tunes.
Understand this is not your story. You come to witness a king's new glory. And every time you try to hold me, I come back like a lion roaring. And I call on you to join me.
Yeah, this is Legend of Zelda. Lightning stone. Got it. Also natural light source. Oh, that's why you're still falling gravel. Gotcha. Turn up here is a good place to lower. So I need to go lower in most of these anyway. That's the stuff I'm really after.
probably in a half, Jesus. Who the fuck is Rumi? Termites. It's gonna be so annoying if it is termites. Yep, termites. Well, not emeralds. That's good to know.
Brave and foolish ones, they walk not on the center. The signs are pointing every way, and I don't know which route's better. Some will take the fall, and some will see.
How has it only been 57 minutes? It feels like 2 hours have passed. Darkness, redemption, yes, I'm streaming later than usual. Anyways, I'm gonna go and get some water. So I'm gonna go and head down here. And take pause. And then also, we change this to beer back.
The debut album, My 21st Century Blues, from seven-time Brit Award nominee, Ray. Packed with hits, including Escapism, Flip a Switch, and Worth It.
Just a heartbroken, high-heel, 6-inch in the back of the nightclub, sipping champagne.
Listen on Spotify now.
Hey, I think I know why it feels longer. Because I had to stop streaming and then continue streaming because of quality issues. Oh. Why are you lagging so hard right now? Fuck.
All right, we're back. What? I guess R is another key for sword. Also, if anyone's watching from VOD and the 35 videos that were uploaded yesterday were old videos from like 2021, 2022 that were uploaded to the wrong channel. Which I just fixed today. I mean, yesterday. And somehow a lot of people found them already. No clue how. It's either that or the same people are rewatching. Oh. That explains it. This is the one with Vespa. Hey, no, this is Vespa. This is Shoppers. Over the fuck they are. So many ores in the nuke mod. Jesus. Someone would like to know who some of these people on Nate's covers are. For example, Vespa. Like, are they a part of some other band or what? Also, why is this song talking about feeling good? Fucking talking about windmills of all things. I just find that so odd. Windmill,
God. Heaven has been. Heaven, you and me. I'm in the middle of the land. Oh, look, it's Red Iron.
The top trending 2024 playlist features tracks from Olivia Rodrigo, Billie Eilish, Noah Kahan, Ariana Grande, and more. Listen on Spotify.
No, I never push windows.
Hi everyone, it's Attila Dorn from Powerwolf. Our new single 1589 is available now. Follow and listen on Spotify.
Not all cobblestone this time. Yeah, it's got something with the crazy amount of ores. Also, probably grab a chicken. We'll fly high. That's what it'd be. I got a YouTube notification. No, thank you, phone.
I'm good to go, so go ahead, I'll take it all. You're smoking guns.
I guess there's no way to see time stamps on mobile. That's a little annoying, but it's fine. There's it here. Alright, there's just not a thing that shows up. Got it. There's a random fucking stare in my inventory. It's sort of online, I'm pretty sure.
Jumping out from my dreams, I'll fly. No matter what the cost, today I'll find a way.
Oh, that explains it. Two mods out the same stones.
CT5. Yep.
Good morning. I've been waiting for you, but no more waiting. It's time for an adventure. And maybe we'll save a friend or two, you know. All we gotta do is do it all together.
I can wait on that one.
Control click to put him back. Got it. Probably only need two of these.
With every step we take, danger will follow closely. We may ache and ache, but we carry on so boldly. How did I get here? It's a mystery. Do I live in fear, or do I rewrite my story? Two brave heroes are better than one, and me and you are gonna be. Gonna be a phenomenon, red or blue, with a rescue team that they've all been waiting for. So let's go make history. Hi ho to the dungeons we go. Can you hear the caves calling out our names? Another day, another battle. One more escape, one more job to do today.
That's how I'm gonna make this work.
This is the Pride Party 2023 playlist featuring the Queens of Pop, Dua Lipa, Madonna,
okay, these both revive.
Ava Max.
Okay, that is actually gold.
All the biggest pride anthems to fuel your hot girl summer. Listen now on Spotify.
There. It's another slow to reverb. I like how the stream is not up to date with the music. That is a very... Oh no, there it goes. Partially. I know what there is. Because this one's actually about the Radio Demon. Take a look around and send all your sounds. Casual crystal just lying in the ground. Ah, oh, gotta have diamond for that. Got it. They really made a slutter verb of that. My god. Forgotten who I am, but all the world keeps telling me it may be where you live, but it's not your own. I got a one-way ticket straight out of here, and I don't know where it goes. It's not this is the other song that weirdly gets associated with Alistair. It's not Phantom? Oh, it's Take Me Anywhere. Take back what I said then. Take me anywhere. There's a thing. How the fuck did I get glowstone dust? What? Reminded me. Down on the floor. Take me anywhere.
That's all there.
Can't take me anywhere.
You can't
take me anywhere.
I got a way back home and an open door to everything. I love face down on the floor. You know you can't take me anywhere.
Take me anywhere. Anywhere. Take me anywhere. I don't know. Fast left. I'm on the floor. Can't take me anywhere.
Hey, Spotifyers, click or tap the banner to listen to Fresh Finds, the best new music by independent artists and labels, brought to you by our friends at Samsung. Circle it, search it, find it, just like that, on the new Galaxy S24 Ultra.
The top trending 2024 playlist features tracks from Olivia Rodrigo, Billie Eilish, Noah Kahan, Ariana Grande, and more. Listen on Spotify.
This is the Pride Party 2023 playlist, featuring the Queens of Pop,
it's one
Dua Lipa, Madonna, Ava Max.
Once roses are smelted, I'm gonna go pop up on with stream.
All the biggest Pride anthems to fuel your hot girl summer. Listen now on.
And look, another fucking slow dude. Why are they all playing now build times? Okay, now we're in 35. That's a solid amount of time. Third viewer. Mobile with it or something. Very strange. Anyone's interested in the playlist, if I'm recalling correctly, it's called Ultimate Nathan Sharp Playlist or something like that. Or Ultimate Name Wins the Battle. It's by me under a thing creator 343. It's basically every single song that Name Wins the Battle is featured with them or has made. Also was gonna do this last stream, but Seed for the world. In case you want to play along. The pack also now has Twitch heads in it. I know I have to repeat that because of earlier issues. Ah, the Tony Hawk song.
Sleep, lost count of-
believe Morph is in here. Unless they decided to remove it. One way block facing set to away. Oh. So if I have squared math, it's gonna go. Now we have inventory files for sure. Ah. I wonder what adds that. Remember that ever existing.
Where are you at? Where have you been? Why is there no answer to my questions? Where are we headed? What did you mean? Is this the rumbling that's closing in on me?
Where did the extreme torch come from? I guess the firefly, maybe? I love Nate, Attack on Titan, so much. Again, a second! This is under the tree. Why, oh why? Why, oh why? Are you living up on me? Waiting for you. Found you. A tree.
Together, I'll be waiting.
waiting for you. I hold you to the tree. The tree. Second Sign songs ever, SMH.
Hey Spotifyers, click or tap the banner to listen to Fresh Finds, the best new music by independent artists and labels, brought to you by our friends at Samsung. Circle it, search it, find it, just like that.
That probably turned out terrible
Galaxy
on YouTube.
Galaxy S24 Ultra.
The top trending 2024 playlist features tracks from Olivia Rodrigo, Billie Eilish, Noah Kahan, Ariana Grande, and more. Listen on Spotify.
Name or spawn 86% growth. My bad is. Anyways, what do you do again?
karma, perfume regret. You got me thinking about when you were mine.
And now I'm all upon you. The only thing I've done my chat thing is, probably expand that. Okay, yeah, that works better. This is the one that doesn't sound like Pokemon theme, but it's a Pokemon theme. But it might be Dragon Ball. Oh wait, it's Luigi's Mansion. Never mind. I get these so much stuff sometimes. You may not turn off. No. Next stream, I'll do some more adventuring stuff. Probably need to set up a backup first, but there will be an attempt for adventure.
Mushy, cushy, tushy butt. Roly butt. Eat your mustache.
That's one ad. Just go to fucking hell already.
Huggies has curves to keep it comfy. We got you, baby. With Huggies Little Movers, our best fitting diaper.
all plot special. I'm guessing one of these slots. All right. I just accidentally called through my fucking head. Facing an item, does that? Got it. Right, I can level stuff up. Good about that. No worries, I've got them spare. This is a little batch of the left. There's one in here. There's one in here. Don't know how it got there, but there's one. So just a little bit more. And I'll teach you Pokemon. The fact that Vocality's still here, I'm gonna guess he's still alive. I keep forgetting to roll the credits. Oh, Stream Sticker was actually here today. And the hardest part of living is just taking the breath to stay. Cause I know I'm good.
just haven't found it yet. But I need it. So let's not pretend like you're alone tonight.
I know he's there and
you're probably hanging out and making eyes
while across the room he stares.
I'll bet he gets the nerve to walk the floor and ask my girl to dance, and she'll say
no, God.
Why do I have that so big? Jesus. Yes, I have them both large, but that story moment was massive. With that all the way, raid commence. Reminder, Twitter is in the description. We'll notify you when I'm live. Discord also in the description. You can talk to me there. And then also, if you're watching VOD, the Twitch channel linked below. If you're watching stream, the VOD channel linked below. Anyway, see you next time, whenever I decide to stream again. Anyways, I'm gonna go send the rain now. No, I need to get two vocalities straight.